dicks. I can mean it. I suck dicks. I suck them all the time.
If you were a superhero, what would your superpower be?
My superpower would be sucking dicks.
What's this? It's called Skull Crusher.
Yeah. Show in a few months because one of our guitarists here is going to be leaving the country for a little while. Hey man, I want to thank Kim LaRoe from 13th Floor. Usually we put our own shows together, and it's always just with our friends' bands and shit like that, so I don't get a chance to see a lot of other bands and stuff when we're playing. She put this lineup together, and I got here early to check them out, and I was fucking blown away. I swear to God, those fucking last guys that were up, A Distant Calm, nothing calm about them. Good shit, fucking Singularity, fucking Phoenix and Dragon, Jesus fuck. The talent that was on the stage tonight dwarfs us. Anyway. It's fucking good to see all you motherfuckers. This is a little fucking song about some big-headed people in the scene that don't feel like they need to pay their fucking dues.
This is verbal combat that's going on. Okay.
Yeah. Man, it's hard playing up here without any alcohol. We would love a shot of Fireball if possible. It's on its way? Oh, you fucking hosses. Thank you for that news. Well, apparently we've got some Fireball on the way up here. Would anybody like to join us in a little toast? A toast to alcohol. Without it, we would have much less fines, much less problems, and much less fun. In the bedroom, we would last much less time. You guys having fun tonight?
Fucking so are we, man.
This is good. Hey, fuck me. Oh yeah, what song are we doing next, actually? Well, I guess we'll do the shots when they get here, but in the meantime, we'll go ahead and play this little ditty. I know there's a lot of scumbags in here. I'm so proud of it. This song goes out to anybody who's ever fucking had a little episode like I did in the past and wound up in the prison. God, I missed the sex in there. But anyway, this is a good song.
Oh,
if I die tomorrow?
Whoever bought these shots is a fucking god. Cheers to all of you for coming out and sticking around, having a good time with us here. Fuck yeah. Alright, we're gonna do one more for you guys. This one's for you guys. It's a little song I wrote. You guys don't know it yet, but just try to do what I'm doing. This is one called Scars. Sir. Stop.